sounds super familiar.
This is Mariah Carey. I know it is. No one hits notes like this.
I don't know. I have any idea what this is.
Do you hear her?
Sounds like something that comes on my mom's Pandora.
It's very dramatic.
It's so just like powerful.
Okay, I don't know what you guys played me that time.
So do you know it?
I have no clue at all.
I'd say Whitney Houston.
That was Mariah Carey, wasn't it?
This sounded like Mariah Carey had something to do with this.
Mariah Carey and featuring someone who I don't know.
That one was One Sweet Day by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men.
Yeah, I don't listen to Mariah Carey.
My mom likes Boyz II Men.
I've heard of Boyz II Men. I've heard of Mariah Carey. I don't listen to either one of them.
Because I got that, like, Ariana Grande vibe from her, but I know that Ariana Grande was not making music in the 90s, so I'm like, oh, next person, Mariah Carey.
This song holds the record for the most consecutive weeks at number one on Billboard's Hot 100 chart with 16 weeks straight.
Damn.
Wow. I would not, I feel like then I should have heard it.
I've been in the dark for way too long.
It's a very depressing 16 weeks.
It's Mariah Carey. Oh, let's be real.
She should be number one every week of my life.